Something really exciting is that in this song, I'm going to use a legendary piece of gear, which is a Roland TB-303. And by a real Roland TB-303, I mean a real one-shot wave sample of a Roland TB-303. You know, from Blade?